Good morning, I'm Amy Lynn. Sharpen your knives and whet your appetite. The Final Table is coming to Netflix, and we have the host and Bon Appetit deputy editor, Andrew Knowlton, here to talk about this new cooking competition featuring the greatest chefs from around the globe. Good morning, Andrew.
Good morning, thanks so much for having me.
All right, so tell us about the Final Table.
Well, it's on Netflix, which is a big deal. It's a global culinary competition. I think that's what really separates the Final Table apart from other culinary competitions that people might have seen out there. This is not necessarily an American show. It is a truly international. We have contestants from Japan, from Ecuador, from Spain, from France, from all over the planet, and I think that's the really cool thing. And with the reach that Netflix has, you know, in 160 different countries, it truly is a global event that I think separates it from other shows.
Awesome. Who are the chefs that are going to be competing in this global competition?
So there's kind of two segments to the each episode. There's 10 episodes. So the first is we have culinary ambassadors, which are a collection of celebrities and food critics from a specific country. That's the first half. And then the second half, those people that don't do so well, who have to kind of go to the elimination round, that is, they're judged by a culinary god from that country. So in the United States, it's Grant Achatz, who has an amazing place called Alinea in Chicago. In Spain, it's Andoni Aduriz, who has, you know, 3 Michelin stars. So it's peers, but then it's also these gods that are known throughout the world.
Wow, it sounds like it. And you've been a part of other culinary shows as well, right?
I have, yeah. I've been on a few, and this one took it to a whole new level. Just when I walked out onto the set, it's like, you know, it's a football field. I think that's the first thing that when people watch the Final Table, you'll notice is just the scale of it, the production, the music. It's like it's on a whole different level. I still pinch myself the fact that, you know, I'm dubbed in Italian, where the show, I don't even get to speak English. Finally, I get to tell my kids I speak Italian, even though it's not me, but, you know.
The Final Table, where can we catch it?
So all 10 episodes will go up on Netflix.
So true. And thank you so much for coming on this morning, Andrew. Find out more by logging onto our website, fox4morningblend.com.